little more time.
Yeah, yeah.
All ready to go?
Maybe. No, not yet.
Carol still needs to check if Militech left any ice in the system.
Corpos haven't shown up in person to report the loss?
No, I think we managed to keep them off our scent.
We left the trucks with the big Corpo logos down by the raffin camp. Which was almost as much fun as leaving a bag of flaming dog shit on their doorstep.
Fuck, made it look like it just came back from a Corpo war tour. Nice touch.
Everything's fine. Clean as a whistle.
Always wanted to take one of these suckers for a spin.
Which is exactly how all those naive gonks landed at the front. Didn't even need to be recruited. They just showed you the tech.
Come on, hop in. Everything is set. All right, let's fire her up. Hold on to your head.
And Bob did what they could. What do you think?
Well, at least now I know why people call them coffins.
You steer directly from your seat. All you have to do is jack in.
What, no knobs, buttons, blinky doodads?
No, none. The impulse runs directly to your cerebral cortex. In a sense, the basilisk becomes an extension of your body.
It's like a mystical oneness. If it's so mystical and shit, why the co-pilot? Extra support?
I'll tell you once we're a bit further from camp. We'll practice. Okay. If you want full functionality in an engagement, you need a second person to handle sensory overload. One pilot steers, the other handles the gun. It's oddly pleasant. You'll see.
Need two pilots?
You won't be steering and firing. Are you ready?
Panam? Is this, as designed?
Neural synchronization doesn't happen at the snap of one's fingers. It'll be over soon. There. See?
Okay. Starting to understand what you meant.
Warm up. Don't worry, I'm not gonna watch. Just put it through a few turns. Alright, I can see you've grown bored. Now take her along the line of turbines. When I say so, swerve right or left before the last of them.
Alright. On the menu.
Don't get excited. The Basilisk is a cargo ship by design. But it should still be a good time. All right, blast those rats. Better than dirt now.
Bullseye. Okay, practice is over.
Good. Now I'm going to connect. It could feel strange.
Meaning?
Basilisk pilots have to be fully synchronized. That means our nervous systems will be linked.
Okay.
It's as if you booked a room with two beds, but got a double bed with a blanket wide enough for half.
Okay, let's try this. This'll get to know you better than I'd planned.
All right. Let me just say, it can be difficult at first. You'll experience feedback, sensory echoes as our systems overlap.
Probably comes naturally in combat.
Mm-hmm. Right. Starting now. Found us. We have to get back to camp.
They're rapping. Whole group of them ready for a fight.
They're here too, Saul. In full force.
Take them out. And haul ash here and make yourselves useful.
We'll go straight to camp. We have to help the family.
Good for the family.
Come on, Saul. If I have to leave the clan, please just say so. Spare me another speech of yours at the very least.
I'm afraid you'll have to sit through a few more. Because from this day forward, you will lead this family by my side.
I will what?
I wish to do this properly, but fine. Have it your way. I was wrong. You were right. That's the truth. May it never happen again.
But I made a mess of so many things. You said...
I know. But I changed my mind. You risked everything for this family. Not even knowing whether you'd be welcome the next day.
Okay. Okay. Well, many things will have to change.
Yes. And to start with, we need to leave this place. Quickly. We can't wait for Militech to find us.
Of course. I will prepare our route.
Congratulations.
Terrible choice. I voted nay.
Thank you. Thanks. I need to cool down, I think. Will you come with me? An interesting day. I feel as if I barely evaded a rapidly approaching train. It's pretty close. I don't know if I could have done it without you.
Come on.
No, I'm serious. We all owe you. So you can count on the Aldecaldas. Always.
Good to know.
Nobody's behind the bar. That I like. Beer? Lemonade?
Beer me.
To happy endings.
Gonna miss our little escapades.
Me too. On the other hand, though, who said this one was our last? V, look around. Look at them. They could be your family.
Panem, what do you...
Stay in camp. Join us.
I'd love to, Panem. I really would.
Mm-hmm. Here comes that damned butt.
But I can't.
Not right now. Have to finish some things first. All right, V. I shouldn't drop bombs like that on you right now. I just thought... forget about it.
I'll think it over.
V?
Panem. I...
V, relax. Everything is okay. How do you feel?
Where are we?
You passed out. Completely. We took you with us.
Where?
We moved camp. You are safe. Everything is under control.
Oh, V.
V, you have to tell me what is happening. The blood. You were out for hours. What's wrong?
Panem, I... It's getting worse. Every single day.
Okay, V, relax. Take it bit by bit. What is happening, exactly?
You know, Johnny Silverhand?
Yes, they sometimes play those oldies on the radio. Why?
That's just it. Johnny's alive. He's sitting in my head.
He's what? Am I not... Is this some sort of strange metaphor?
Long story. Got a job, fucked it up. Now Silverhand's personality construct's sitting in my head.
Bullshit!
Yeah, well, he's not too happy about it either. Turns out we don't really mix. And it's getting worse.
You are not joking.
Just trying to live with it. Survive, actually.
It's certainly not doing wonders for your health.
I gotta go. Feeling better. Really.
Wait. I will go with you.
I thought I heard that voice.
Hey, Mitch.
Finally. We were worried.
Took good care of your ride. She's over there. But you're not leaving us already, are you?
Is everything okay?
Thanks, Mitch. But I'd better be going.
You're barely standing, V. You take care of yourself, okay?
Remember, our offer still stands. If you need help, the Aldecaldos are here for you.
And that, at least, we can agree on.
If you need anything, you know where to find us.
Want me to walk with you? I know this area. Back from the old routes.
You're really safe here, though?
For now, yes. Militech does not venture this far. And our vantage points really are much better.
Hey! Welcome back to the land of the living!
About time Sleeping Beauty decided to join us. Hey there.
But you know, everything here, it is temporary. All of it. We will soon have to decide what comes next.
V, back to what we were saying. I will not even pretend to understand. I don't think it has even sunk in yet. But I am serious. How can I help?
Honestly, not a clue.
But there has to be something. Someone who can...
Remember Hellman? He's the one who created the personality construct tech.
That's why you wanted to get him.
But it was a dead end. Now I have to figure out where to go next.
You'll find a way. And once you do, let me know. I will help. This whole family will help. Saul was not joking. You understand?
Thanks, Panam.
Heard shots. Figure out the sitch and keep me posted, okay? Sending details now.
Okay, sure. How about a quickie?